real love means two people facing in the same direction. Same hope, same dreams, same goals, same values. Walking together, helping each other, supporting each other every step of the way. Gathered here today in St. Anne's Church to celebrate what I think just might be the most precious gift that God has to give to us on the face of the earth. It's the gift of married love.
I woke up at like 6:15, laid in bed for a few minutes. Then I drove out to the cemetery, but the snow didn't start until I was halfway out there. And it was really snowy. So I took my extra bouquet out to the graveyard, but it kept blowing away. So I had to bury it in the rock and then prayed a rosary with Nan's old rosary. And
on our wedding day, October 26, 2019, thank you for always putting me first. I didn't think that I was worthy of being taken care of until I met you. It is so easy to let you love me because you do it so well. I can't wait to fight with you and make up. I can't wait to a grocery shop, road trip, and create rap videos and whatever else cruising with the cruches comes up with you. I want to make babies with you and mess those babies up a little bit. I want to be your wife and embrace all the highs and lows that will come with that title. It's been an honor to be your girlfriend. Thanks for the promotion, babe. I love you and good luck up there. I can't wait to see you and give you a million kisses, or maybe just one. It is church. Hugs and kisses, Tammy.
You're lucky. There comes a time in your life when you meet the person you're going to spend the rest of your life with. The one, true love, the soul's recognition of its counterpart in another. That moment for Ben came 28 years ago when he met me. But seriously, it's an honor and a pleasure to be the best man at Ben's wedding.
Dear Tammy, today I get to become your husband and call you my wife. I've never been so excited. So on the morning of our wedding, I want you to have this, our marriage journal. This journal is a place for us to document the inside jokes and big events in our relationship to hand down to our kids. I cannot wait to see what ends up in this book. I love you, see you shortly, XOXO, Ben.
I'm Tammy's oldest, bossiest, and very emotional sister. If you know Tammy, you know that she's kind, hilarious, she loves God, her students, her friends, and her family.
You know, when I met you, Tammy, I thought, wow, this lady is just the perfect match for Ben. And lo and behold, 2 years later, I finally get my wish and my dream. Always wanted 2 boys and 2 girls, and now I have them.
I, Benjamin, take you, Tammy, to be my wife.
I, Tammy, take you, Benjamin, to be my husband.
I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad,
in sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Lord, bless these rings which we bless in your name. Grant that those who wear them may always have a deep faith in each other. May they do your will and always live together in peace, goodwill, and love. With the blessing of God, the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, it's time to kiss your beautiful bride.
Yep.
One voice can speak for a generation and be the activation. Yeah, no place, same noise. I wanna fly away with sparrows and find a place to let go. Oh, don't let me fall, I won't let you go. We just gotta let them know.
The undeniably hottest couple to sweep Grizzlies Nation in the bulk of the Troval trading area, dubbed the Old Tribune's hottest couple of 2019, Ben and Tammy Krush.
Krush, 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 Krush.
Yeah, left, right, girls, boys, ignite the spark, behemoths, ridding of your ego.
So you may have noticed that we gave the wedding party the name the Traveling Truckmans. That is largely because the first time we read Ben's last name, we had no clue. That was as close as we could come, right?
Truckman. But we really do like Krush. It's so fun to say, right?
Krush!
Right? So fun.
We're up too high and we won't come down.
You really are special. To see the smile that I see when you two are together melts my heart. And I got a small heart, but I really do love you to death, and we're just proud to have you part of our family. You know, it's an honor. I mean, to see everybody's faces show up for my little girl.
We're up too high and we won't come down.